Hey guys, it's Ralph with Our Last Life, and welcome back to the next episode of Pokemon Orange Islands. So we did the Rocket Hideout, or Warehouse last time, so now we're gonna go talk to people in town and see what happens with those Wartortle gang boys. I don't remember which house had this Wartortle guy. Yeah. I think we talked to both of these. Yeah. Alright, later. Can't forget about these guys. Okay, I think it was in here. Are we not gonna see these people anymore? I guess that was it. What's in here? Oh, hi there, Ash. Unfortunately, we had to return here as quickly as possible. I did not properly thank you for your help yet. But hereby, thank you. Take this. What's this? Is it a water move? That's Flamethrower. I use it to train Team Wartortle. That is nice. Thank you. So TM35. It's 90, and what's Charizard working with? It was overheat, right? The 95, but this one. Yeah, no, that's the right one. It just has less PP. I don't need it for the moment, but maybe later. Oh, hey, it's a Wartortle people. Okay, so that was basically it. We just get Flamethrower. No big deal. All right, let's take a look at our map. We made our way up, so now we have to go left to go to Butwal. Yeah, however you want to pronounce it. Let's just make our way there. Okay. So I don't think we need a Charizard up front. Pikachu 40, yeah. We'll put Snorlax up front. I know Charizard is going to get wrecked. Wow, that was quick. Tentacool? I don't think I need to, but I don't think I can run either. Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm just going to body slam the crap out of you. Maybe putting a slow Pokemon up front isn't the smartest idea. Oh, hey, look, it's a... Alright, I guess I just gotta kill all the tentacles. Alright, let's see what your experience actually means. Look at that, it's a... You got one Pokemon. And I'm just gonna body slam you. Flareon is piece of paper. It's basically paper. That was a good chunk of XP though. Pokemon battle is not solely about experience. It is for me. I work together with Captain Aiden on Ascorbia Island sometimes. Occasionally he needs someone to set things on fire. That's an arsonist. I'm pretty sure that's illegal. But I guess I'm not here. Alright, Swimmer. Are you taking the... Yes, I am. Thank you. Thank you for asking me. Like everyone asks me. Oh, these are actually a little bit stronger. 36. That did nothing. Looks like it's just about half. Oh, come on. Come on. I'm gonna have to rest. Thank you. I'll do sleep talk. Of course. I don't think it's gonna do much, is it? Oh, it did. It actually did. Good job. Pentacruel. Yes. Let's just throw Kadabra at him. I'm hoping to be able to one-shot it. And of course. You might even hit. No, I don't have a chance. I'm going to win it. You know Luana? She's an orange crew member of Kim Quad Island. Nothing here. That's very strange. Oh wait, you can go up. Does that mean I have to go up? Oh, this is probably that one little island, right? Yes, Butual Island. Okay. Anything? Oh, there's an old man. This spot has a very special meaning to me. I always used to sit here with my beloved. Nah, I'm just joking. My wife and I still live on a small village on Butual Island. I just came here to relax and enjoy the great view. Made it sound like she was dead, bro. An Ultra Ball. That's the best you got. Alright, let's go take a look at this Butual Island. Shouldn't be, like, it should just be a little, like, little mini dungeon. Lone Tree. Little mini Sudowoodos. I don't have a Cutmon. Hey, what are you doing here? You think you could beat me in a Pokemon battle? I'm Gulzar, one of the best grass Pokemon trainers of the Yarnjons, and I challenge you. Okay, that's what you want. And he sends a Gloom. I should do nothing. I just want to wake up. How long is Snorlax going to? There you go. Great. Great. Great, 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 great. Now I have to sleep. Or I could just die. That's okay. I really wanted Charizard out. Then. Pretty sure either one could kill, but I'll just go for Heat Wave. Only 1100? That's actually pretty bad. The fully evolved Pokemon, too. Oh, no, Gloom is not. No, never mind. I doubt you have the guts to get there. Okay, so there's a Pokemon Center on the island. Who's up front? Not Venusaur. I guess we're gonna put Charizard. It looks like we might fight more grass Pokemon here. Guy nowhere. A Pidgeotto at 30. That's not too bad. Take a max potion. I guess I could only go one way. Ooh, do I need waterfall? Now let's see, maybe we'll get lucky. Nope. Aw, oh, come on. An oddish. Aww.
cured.
I don't feel like demolishing you. Okay. Got time for that. Obviously an item. Right there. Mental herbs. Ooh, almost went too fast. And a max either. Okay. Oh, that's the Pokemon Center? A lush and green island. So you're the dude I beat up. You have more guts than I thought. Here, take this. You might need it in the near future. Ooh, is it cut? Yes. How did I not have a Cutmon before? Due to the high cliffs, Budwall Island is hard to reach. Therefore, supplies are parachuted onto the island by plane. And house. Who lives here? Grandma. Spending time apart from each other is key in a relationship. My husband and I have understood that well. Yes, it's very important. Take note. Your hobbies cannot be your significant other. Oh, is that just a shortcut? That's all it was. It's just a shortcut. That's nice to know. When you're up on a rocky mountain, rock slides are a threat. Can you imagine boulders tumbling down on you? I'd be like, whoa, that's total terror. You don't seem to be scared. Do you want to try using rock slide? Yes. Only Snorlax can learn it. It's probably better than rock slide. I'm sorry, than sleep talk. Okay, I need to know how strong is rock slide. Rock. I know it was pretty weak before. Pokemon. Let me just say, like, Generation 3. It's 10 PP, power 75, accuracy 90%. I mean, I might need it one day. But only Snorlax can learn it. I don't really have a real need of Rock Slide yet. May make him flinch. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of Sleep Talk. It's not working out for me. Okay, and what do you gotta say to me, buddy? It's the self-named greatest grass Pokemon trainer of the Orange Archipelago. I really doubt that's true. No, he's not. He's definitely not. I'm better. Go further down. No. And up. I mean, that's where I came from. Hey, buddy. Pokemon learn as they grow. Yep. And you. Is it true that high-level Pokemon will be more powerful? That's another obvious statement. Fancy. Thank you. Alright, so Butwell Island was just a way to get cut. I mean, it was about time. It only took forever. Oh... No... I do need a Cutmon. Great. Okay, who are we depositing? They don't have that many Pokemon. So I'll just put Venusaur. I should have just been move. Okay, so, I mean, Harris. Oh, he had an item? Okay, Paris, you are my cut slave. Is HM in the front or the back? They're in the front. Thank you. Alrighty. Oh man, there's probably so much that I missed via cut from the beginning of the game that to just go back, that's like a whole nother episode. Paris. Yep, it's exactly what I thought. It's just a shortcut. But damn, where have I seen cut before? Okay, this guy, little girl, I'm pretty sure I haven't beat up yet. Alright, this Goldine is going down. That did nothing. Alright, come on, give me some good damage. You're just a Goldine. Thank you. Kingler. Yeah, I want to switch. Let's get that Kadabra out. He needs to catch up. I mean, I knew that was going to be a one-shot. I mean, it's Kadabra. He's so powerful. Sea King, I'll stay just to get the XP. And, oh, you live! That was pretty powerful. Good thing I didn't miss. The beautiful variety of nature? Question mark. Such a versatile place for a Pokemon trainer. Pokemon trainers, a large island, and wild Pokemon. What else do you want? I mean, you're right. You're right. I don't want to face you anymore. So it looks like it's gonna be a pretty long run to get to Kumquat Island. So we'll call it an episode here, right? Pretty sure I'm gonna face a few trainers along the way. Yep. Yeah. All right. We'll call it an episode here. And next time we come back, we'll go ahead and explore the rest of this area, and go to Kumquat Island. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and take care.